Brutal, matt, rädd. AMG. It's a name. Concept. Just look at those carbon weeds and fins. It looks like a super mean animal. Holy shit. This thing is crazy. Wow, this will like redefine Mercedes AMG. This is no Black Series, this is a huge Platinum Series. Holy shit, this looks brutal. It looks completely crazy brutal. Project 1, exactly. Carbon everywhere. Wow, you can see carbon parts everywhere. Yeah, the rear wheels doesn't get production yet. Project 1 is insane. Oh shit. E-performance. Over the top times 10. Just a look at the hydraulics and everything. No wonder it will take some time. This is, I mean, I wish BMW M could have done something similar. Just look at the air outlets here. This is absolutely sick. This is the CLK GTM, or I mean CLK GTR, has nothing on this. This was much more brutal than I thought. Extremely crazy. Let's have a look at the wheels. And I mean, these fins make it completely crazy. You see the carbon, I mean everything is carbon on this car. Holy shit. When these fins open up, you know you're down for some action. Holy shit. This was extremely brutal. Mercedes Project 1. This is just insane. Just to look in here.
So it's like being on the title of FIFA. So you're the best player in the game if you're on the FIFA cover. This is a race team, and they put our car on the cover. We're putting a Formula One car on the street FIFA car. I can only recommend to Google or YouTube a video of how Martin Schäfer is going with this one on Stone Road. It's just funny to see him smirking and smiling when he pushes down the pedal. Because we're putting a 1.6 cylinder from Formula One combined with electric engines that are creating a total of over 1,000 horsepower. And fun fact, in connection to the start of our little tour, is can you see the flaps over here? And do you remember the vision avatar? So, so some things, even though they might be a little bit, how can I say, very far away, you can already take place in cars that we are building. I mean, this is a conceptual car, but still we're using also other technology. And we're using our knowledge from the Formula One drivetrain, from our Formula One racing, to create such a car. I know that everyone is asking about the date when it's going to be published. I cannot tell you, but all I can tell you is all cars are already sold. And I personally can tell why. Because if you can afford such a car, I would also put two in the garage. Let's see, I think we're all complete again. So let's go for the...
Thank you. Video of the AMG Project One. Not yet. Absolutely stunning. Hardly everywhere. Sold out. 40,000 horsepower. Hopefully it catches more 2K, 8K, or 4K. I'm not sure about the red, but I guess it's like the e-performance red. But it's just stunning. These blades coming up on the fenders. Just completely sick. And you'll see the wheels. Some carbon everywhere. You can yoke steering wheel. Project One versus Bugatti Chiron Pro Sport and Koenigsegg. Jesper, maybe? Good race? Yes or no? Check out this. Finn looks absolutely insane. And AMG have got their shit together now. And where is the BMW M-Power project? Zero project 2. This is just insane. See the wheel through these flares. Just cables and things. I guess it's a bit like that. Look on his scoop head. It's clear carbon. Matte color and clear carbon, I'm not sure how that goes together. Clear carbon is always nice, but matte color could sometimes be wrong. The rear lights doesn't look finished yet. That's about it. The spoiler looks insane. Thank you. was sold out. Genau, the Germans' favorite word. It's genau to everything. It's like okay or something like that. Like I did you. It looks like a Formula One car. Looks nice. So how do you fire this sucker up? Oh. No, nothing happened. Anyway.
Looks
like it's a lot of chrome. That looks good. What is the real stuff? Oh, wow. What possibly do you have there to display here? Let's have a look. Yeah, here. They don't know how we started. But yeah, it's a very sporty family car. I wonder, I mean, was the battery's weight only 85 kilos? Maybe it's worth it, it has extra 200 horsepower. Worth it to have a complete silent car in the city. Can't believe this one is. It's a nice combo. AMG 1 and the GT63 E-Performance. That's a pretty sick combo. So one good there. And another good there. Looks a bit if you should be new. What can you say? I guess these wheels are specific in performance. With these round ones around them, I guess. At the hatch. I don't remember seeing it before. It looks a little bit too orangish in here, but it's not. And the boss of all bosses over there is staring. So, I mean, it's no question at all, I think Mercedes, they're kind of ruined ERR, especially compared to BMW. I mean, BMW didn't even have an M at display, I mean, I don't know what I missed, but it feels just sick. Just check out this car.
say. It looks like it's kind of
super luxurious thin rubbers with pipe. Grandfather, big boss over here. Just looking. AMG One Forza style. So would you play Forza if you have a proper AMG One? So enjoy this in 8. Okay. I have a little hard time with matte paint and clear color. So this one, GT63 E Performance over here. So this started out as a project, or like a GT63 video. And ended like a project one. Imagine having everything into a project with AMG One and the GT63. So I would say, I mean, I kind of miss like an AMG studio, AMG designer lounge. Otherwise it's... You see this stamp is pretty good, I would say. Don't bother to look at my